And more breaking news tonight out of La Quinta. This video just into the newsroom. Traffic starting to clear up on Adams Street after a four-car pileup this afternoon. It happened just before 4 this afternoon near Black Hawk Way, very close to La Quinta High School. No injuries were reported. The road was partially closed. It's now back open tonight. Stay with News Channel 3 for any new updates on both of these breaking stories on the air and online at KESQ.com.